Logan Lindo here with Lance Blanks. Texas trying to go 4-0 on the season with a win against the Citadel. And early on for the Bulldogs, they went and they attacked behind that man, Lou Stallworth.
Well, they were having layup practice, and Stallworth was stellar, baby. And Texas, contrarily, needed long to make long shots because they were struggling from beyond the arc.
Yeah, once again, Eli Mitru Long was a real spark. Texas was so much better when they were doing that. Getting out, starting with the defense, pushing the pace, attacking, because in the first half, I mean, it was not that good from outside, or actually quite bad. 2 of 21 from three.
Yeah, and then in the second half, it was all about defense to offense. And then there was some kind of virus or something out there, because everybody started to get hot from beyond the arc. They couldn't miss.
Yeah, it started with Jace Feveris. He came out, hit his first three looks from three-point range in the second half. Ramey was really good. It's Newt Roach, 1,000 points, becoming the 37th member of the 1,000-point club in Texas basketball history. Texas wins 97-69.